Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, draw a triangle with given three sides 7 cm, 8 cm and 9 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here given three sides of the triangle. So first draw here a line segment of length 7 cm, then draw a line segment of length 8 cm, and last draw here a line segment of length 9 cm. Okay, so here this one 7 cm, this one 8 cm, and this one 9 cm. Perfect. Next, again drawing here a line segment of length 9 cm with the help of scale. So this is 9 cm line segment, and labeling here point B and here C. So BC equal 9 cm. Next, taking 8 cm length with the help of compass and putting the compass on the point B and drawing here an arc by this way. Next, taking 7 cm length with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut the arc. So here both the arc meet at a point. So taking here point A. Now first joining A and C, then joining A and B to complete our required triangle. So here this side is 7 cm and this side is 8 cm. Okay, so leveling here, this is BC and this one AB and this one CA. Okay, so therefore here ABC, so ABC is the required triangle with three side BC equal 9 cm, AB equal 8 cm and CA equal 7 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.